And now the real reason to have an HD TV.